Hey, what's up everybody? It's Toxic here, and so we're redoing this Case Clickers video series, and of course, since we played the beta, as you can tell, I got pretty triggered, but you know, it's my fault. I got pretty triggered. Let's lower the music a little bit, just so I don't get a little bit distracted or anything. Now, basically, this series, I don't know whether or not I should sell this, or I should just keep it as a memorial. I already have a couple on my main, so you know what, actually, instead of just considering it, I'm gonna sell it, because I already have some on my main. So we're starting off with zero. Kinda choked up there. Anyway, we start off with zero now. And we have 110,000 case books. Now what we're gonna do is start off with a epic case. Let's see what we can pull out of that. And we pulled red glowing eyes. That's awesome, guys. Let's go. That's profit. Now there's a little bit of a thing where you could do this, and you can see what item you get before it even pops up. We just got an Astra. We just got an Astra. Good job. Okay, so I'm gonna refrain from doing that because that kind of spoils the whole, you know, case opening vibe of it. But look, guys, we already got an Astra. We're doing so well. And no, it's not rigged. Alright, so let's open up our sets.txt. Let's remove all the completes. And we're gonna keep this open for the rest of the video. So I'll come back to you guys once I finish editing everything out. Alright, so we're back. Now, here's the set list. So if you look at it here, oops. Basically, we have our skitter hats at zero. Everything's at zero. I reset everything for you guys, as well as remove the complete tags. And, so we got glowing eyes and Dominus Astra. Red glowing eyes and Dominus Astra. That's what we have right now. Now, of course, this series will not take any donations. I made the mistake of accepting them last time. And when I got Banhammer, I expected it to be like maybe, I don't know, 150k, 200k. Turns out to be 100 million, and I didn't have the time to move it to my main, so I just included it as part of the series. And yeah, that was a mistake on my part. We're not taking any donations on this. And basically all we're gonna do here is earn it legitimately. Trading is allowed, but anytime I sense, like, you know, a donation kind of trade, I'm not going to do it. And as I tell you guys, I'm not gonna do it. I actually do open up the backpack thing, but we lost it, so rip. Alright, so let's close that, and now we're going to open up one last case before we're going to have to start clicking. And we're going to click all the way up to 40k. So I'm just going to time-lapse that, because I asked somebody what they would prefer me doing, cutting it out or time-lapsing, and they said they would prefer time-lapse, so I'll do that for you guys. Now, basically, what I mean by time-lapse is, I'm just going to keep clicking. And it'll just look like I'm clicking super, super fast for you guys, and everything's just going by in really fast motion. You can notice it via chat or movement or anything. So yeah, I'll see you guys then. Step on the land. Alright, we click to our goal. So now what I think we're going to do is just open a couple rares. I've been told rares are better than epics, but I want to buy the luck upgrade before we go all out on epics as soon as we get the money to. Just like to play it a little bit smarter than usual. Now this is 13k, so we lost 2k there if we sold it. But we're probably going to try to trade for stuff with this money. Now, I've been experiencing server lag on this server and the other server I was just in, as you saw me switch, in the fast pace, I had to change servers twice. And that's just server lag for you. There's nothing really else I can do. So we might have to deal with that along the way, but I definitely will keep, you know, playing, clicking, all that good stuff. So don't think that one day I'm just gonna rage quit because of server lag. Anyway, so we just opened up roughly. All I know is that this is profit, and I could have just sold this. I didn't even need to click. But you know what? That's fine. Who wants to trade? Looking for TSTF. I think we could get Teal Sparkle Time with our current amount, so it's worth a shot. This guy thinks that unobtainables are worth 100k. Alright, let's see. Ren. Have TSTF. Let's see if we can get a Teal Sparkle Time off somebody. Maybe we could go for that Sky Blue that Leighton has. I don't know if his is for trade. And even if it is, I would be OPing. Teal Sparkle Time. Alright, let's send them a trade. Renquiz. Whatever his name is. Ren something. Hold on. Add a bit. We're not using any of the codes on this account, by the way, guys. Because that's- I classify that as cheating. I want to do this purely from the money we've had. And 100k was basically- Why not? I'm overpaying by quite a bit. But upgrading doesn't equal 30k loss, man. That's not 30k, but it's roughly 30k, so I'll just say 30. This guy wants a 30k win since he's downgrading. I'm not overpaying 30k. I'd rather just sell everything. Actually, I think that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna sell everything. Alright, so let's keep selling our stuff. Alright, let's see. So roughly, I don't know why I say roughly so much, but about 260k. So let's start opening some epic cases. Let's see what we get out of our first case, guys. Utter garbage. What else did I expect? Oh, we got scissors, cool. We got the cheapest one. I'm not gonna do the backpack plus case thing, because I don't want to show you guys. Red Dominus. Wow. Oh my god, why do I keep missing so many decent items? I'll leave those so we can look at it at the end. What we turn 250k into, or 260. Alright, we pulled a Crown of Roses? Nope. We got pranked again. Ethan Bradbury, are you back there? Like, jeez. Stop pranking me so hard, guys. And of course I got a message on Roblox. It's because I'm online. Otherwise, I'd be fine. Watch, if I opened all these rares, I probably would have made so much profit. But you know what? Whatever. Can you stop messaging me on Roblox, please? Alright, we got Tasteless Shades. Alright, we're starting to make a little bit of profit. Nothing too big. So we should have 19k after this so we could open a rare. Yeah. Oh my god, I wish we got that Domino Crown. Even though we couldn't trade it. Anyway, let's open this rare. Usually I use formal grammar, but kinda like that, I usually talk, but yeah, I'm kinda busy opening cases and whatnot. Yes, I'm wreck. I'm just gonna close the chat for now so I don't get distracted. We might have to sell that Astra that we were freaking out over, or at least maybe trade it off for some good stuff because, yeah. We're not getting very good items right now, sadly. Come on, come on, come on! Aww, you know what? Crescendo's not that bad. Still made profit. Alright, now epic case. Again. I accept friend request on this account. Yes, we got teal sparkle time! Yay, we got teal! Alright guys, so we got items that we're looking for right now. That's good. We got teal, and we also opened Astra. This is a really good start to the series. I'm gonna open, I'm just gonna finish off the last 116k. And we're going to end it off here, guys. So let's see here. We opened a purple sparkle- Aw, no, I thought it would keep rolling for a little bit longer. Aw, we got the little Mr. Bubbles. It's not that bad. Alright, let's open. Whoa, these two guys just disappeared out. They're right there. This game's kinda server lag. Or this game kind of has server lag. I don't know what I was saying there. Alright, we're gonna open three more cases actually, because we could get an uncommon. And we're gonna see what we can get. Alright, let's see. Aww. Come on, please. Come on. Oh my god, we are getting just trash. I accidentally pressed caps lock while I was talking to him. Alright, let's see. This is the last case, and we managed to pull a noob attack. Great. Alright guys, so we're gonna sell everything here. Backpack. Sell. And we're gonna end the video here, so I'll see you guys next time, and hold on. Goodbye.